everyone.
Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yes.
Okay, good job. Now our speaking test cover four parts today. At first, we have to answer questions here. The first one, what do you like to eat for breakfast, Henry?
I like to eat noodles and some fried eggs for breakfast because I think it's cheap and tasty.
Uh-huh. How about you?
I like soup and chicken for breakfast at the weekend, but I don't have time, so I'll finish my bread with egg.
Mm-hmm. Nice, okay, nice answer. Okay, number two, what is your favorite sport or activity? You, Kathy?
My favorite sport is swimming. I always go to swimming with my family at the weekend.
Go swimming. How about you?
My favorite sport is tennis because I think it can help me have a eyesight better.
Mm-hmm. Number three, what kind of music do you listen to, Henry?
I listen to pop music because I think it's very chill and comfortable.
Mm-hmm. How about you?
I like classical because it helped me to relax, and my family very like classical.
Do you have your favorite song? How about the classical kind of music?
No.
Okay. Number four, why are you afraid? You read.
I am afraid my mother said because I love her very much. I want her very happy.
Okay, nice job. How about you?
I am afraid of cockroach because it's not disgusting and it looks scary and it when it's by. Up to me, I'm very scared.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so now we'll go to the part two. You guys have to discuss about this question here. Henry, you can ask her first.
Do you prefer reading books or watching movies?
Prefer.
Yeah. I like reading books than watching movies. Because I think it's good for my eyes and it's so convenient. My favorite book is Cloud and Flower. It's talk about Cloud and Flower. They are friends, but
perhaps they don't have. They are not friends anymore, right?
Yes.
Okay.
This actor is Chun-Long An. She's my favorite actor.
Okay, ask him back.
Do you prefer reading books or watching movies?
I prefer watching movies because it will happen to me when I watch with my friends and family. A nice movie that I enjoy is No Way Home. It's talk about a superhero called Spider-Man protect a city.
Okay.
And the actor is Tom Holland. He is the main character in the movie.
Yes, okay. So you are also like a big fan of Marvel, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Now, you guys have to make a conversation based on these keywords.
Mm-hmm.
Set some questions and answer it. You guys, let's go.
What's your name?
My name is Katie. How about you?
My name is Henry. What is your address?
I live in Hanoi.
and live in Hangzhou. How many people in your family?
My family has four people. My mother, my father, my brother, and me. What do you think in your family?
How about your family? How many
members? My family has five people. They are my mom, my dad, my brother, and my grandpa. What's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is English. I think it's very interesting. What subject do you like?
I think it's hard because it helps me become a creative person, and I can draw
many pictures.
Many pictures at once.
Okay.
What job will you like in the future?
I want to be a nurse because I think this job is very good.
I think I want to be a police because I want to help and protect the people in the city.
What do you do in your free time?
I feel my energy by drinking water and eating food, then I go to sleep. How about you?
I often do my homework or reading books.
If you could travel to any country, where would you go?
I would go to Japan because in Japan they have delicious food like sushi and sashimi. The people in Japan are very friendly and the
famous places
like Fuji Mountain. And I think I will go to Japan in summer holiday with my family. How about you?
I think I would go to America because I think it's very nice, and there are a lot of tasty food like fried chicken, fast food, and many favorite drinks that you can try. And there you can meet many famous persons on YouTube. And I want to meet one of
them. Good job. Now we go to the final part. You have to quiz the annotation, right? But you're saying here, you have to talk about your favorite city. Henry first, please. If we talk in one
minute. My favorite city is Hanoi because I think people are very nice and friendly. It is fresh and they aren't any trash bag. And the food is cheap and tasty, and there are many famous places you can visit there.
Like? Such like?
Hangzhou Lake.
What else?
And
West Lake.
can take picture and sit and see the nature. It's very beautiful and you can relax there. But it's fresh and there is many people there. You can, there are many fast food you can buy if you want.
Okay, how about you?
My favorite city is Ho Chi Minh City. Ho Chi Minh City has a lot of delicious food. And famous place is lemon. So the people in Ho Chi Minh City are very friendly. But the air in Ho Chi Minh City is so polluted. The traffic in Ho Chi Minh City so you should careful because the car and motorbike go very fast. But I'm very light.
Okay, that's all. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye and see you.
Goodbye.